Carzita's the cartel's front man, but it's his assistant that keeps the resort running. Take him out, and we'll force Carzita's hand.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
Opening fire. Okay, we're still all right. They're coming right at us. What's the word, boss? They're on alert. Their ult is escaping. They're just chasing the fucking tails now. Unit Dive Patrol headed our way. We're good.
Out of the car now. Don't make this harder than it has to be. Hang on, I'll drive.
Hola. Better not roll this thing.
Omen, this is Nomad. We're on the ground in Okoro. What have you got for us?
Okoro is the heart of cocaine production in Bolivia. The network there was built by El Yayo and predates Santa Blanca by more than a decade. When El Yayo joined the cartel and became the boss of production, he handed Okoro off to his grandson, who goes by the name El Emisario.
The Emissary.
He spends most of his time outside the province, rubbing shoulders with politicians in Sucre, and greasing the wheels for the cartel. Not really his job, but the guy's something of a charmer, and he figures this is the best way to make his grandfather proud. El Yayo lets it slide so long as Okoro continues to produce. Fact is, the network is so well established that it pretty much runs itself. El Emisario's assistant handles the rest. Get in there, gather intel on Okoro's production sites, and start fucking things up. That'll put pressure on El Emisario to come back to Okoro and get things back on track before Granddad finds out. When that happens, we grab him and use him to get to El Yayo.
Getting an upload from Bowman. Looks like she's got some intel on El Emisario. This pinpoints one of the Sicario leaders for us. Let's use him to spread some anxiety. That was close. Truck acquired, and it's topped off with gas. I'll call the rebels to let them know where it is. Familiarize yourselves with Bowman's briefing on Santa Blanca's coke production pipeline.
People at the top are El Yayo and La Gringa. Yayo's Bolivian, an ex-cocalero turned cocaine producer. Gringa seems to be a disgraced chemist.
Hold up.
He's gone.
Roman, we're at the location. Carzita's assistant have any identifying characteristics?
Nothing we're 100% on. You should have a few listening devices in your loadout. Try bugging some of the areas where a lot of the VIPs hang out. One of them could give us the assistant's location. I'll call you when we hear something. And remember, the bugs won't be worth shit if they spot you.
Stay out of sight, people. Plant the bugs and diddy mao. Don't even cast a shadow. I got a target carrying submachine guns. The car's got an alarm. Baby makes three. Mark the captain. I got another. That's five.
Yo, Sicario with a submachine gun, next to the building entrance.
Yeah.
Hang back before they spot you.
Bugs are in place. They should pick up enough dirt for Bowman to get the location of Carzita's assistant. Now let's make like a tree and get the fuck out.
Carzita's the cartel's front man, but it's his assistant that keeps the resort running. Take him out, and we'll force Carzita's hand.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. I'm spotting another tango. I got a third. I got eyes on a captain. That makes five.
Roger that. Moving. Target acquired. Let me get into position. Eyes on the target. Copy that. Moving. Ready to fire. Taking a shot. Looks like we've riled them up. We done? Shit, I kinda got all excited there. Hola. We got hostiles in the area. Yo, cartel gunman.
Tell me where.
There, at the checkpoint. Unidad bird on patrol. Watch out.
Drone is airborne. Another tango.
I think we're all clear now. Everybody hold up, we got hostiles in the area.
I got a third target.
Yo, two cartel gunmen.
Point them out. Got eyes on a tango. He's got a lot of background. I got eyes on Carzita's assistant.
Two Sicarios, close to the dump. Civilians in the area. Watch your targets.
Be ready for Carzita's assistant. Keep the mess at a minimum, but make sure he's dead.
Roger. Let me get in position. Eyes on a narco with a submachine gun, over by the turret. I'm moving to position. Got the target. Let me find a good position. Roger. Target acquired. Tango down. Relax. We're still good.
Sniper out there. Your LT's trying to run. Assistant is down. I say again, the assistant is down.
It won't be long till Carzita has to come handle his business personally. This way. What should we do? That was close.
Hang on, I'll drive.